What kind of day is it gonna be if I wake up singing the story of Sam Stone? And of course it's raining. I feel thunder in my head, nowhere to go, not be alone. Under this roof with one wall, the place where I'm living is the only bridge I haven't burned. But from here I look around, it's only one step farther down. One more balloon would help me float away, but not today. Why, there's a free breakfast and a parade, and tomorrow it's all back to the same. It's just a GI Bill that's never getting paid. I'd have done better coming back home in a bag. And days at the intersection with a can and a cardboard sign gets me just enough junk to dull my mind. And this cough that I've got, it sure bothers me a lot. Some fatal syndrome with a funny name. But what's inside hurts worse than any other pain, as the devils wrestle in my brain. I could visit the facility, take all numbers, stand in line with everybody else that's dying. Fill out a few more forms, this one's expired. We'll contact you, you're not qualified. My system's down, it's not my department. Can't we put you on hold? Can't we put you in a program? We're gonna punch you in the computer. We're gonna give you a referral, maybe a decent burial. How about a flag for your widow and a certificate suitable for framing? Is there anything else we can help you with? Thank you for your service. Have a nice day.